point you at a thing, and it gets done. So begins the resistance. I gotta tell you, I've been all around this galaxy, seen darkness and savagery you wouldn't believe. But those Calypso twins and their followers, they're something else. Someone's gotta stop them. And I'm thinking it just might be you. Be seeing you, Vault Hunter. How's that trigger finger? Looks like those echo-casting idiots are having a little family spat. Splitting their followers into teams and making them kill each other for sport. And if both sides lose, we win. Here, listen to this while you head toward Camp Tyreek.
What's up, Bandit fam? Troy and I have a little bet going. We want to know who you love more. So, go ahead and organize a Team Tyreek.
In a Team Troy!
Then, you know, kill each other for our amusement, okay? Whoever's left standing wins Iridium tier membership, and it better be Team Tyreek!
Now get to killing!
Bye!
I got recon says Team Tyreek was planning to drop off a big, bad, explosive present for Team Troy.
Hell, the Resistance was gonna do that anyway. So what do you say we help them kill each other? Clear out that camp and take the bomb for Team Jacobs.
More than happy to help with that.
I've killed for money, and I've killed for loot. But killing for two brats who don't care if you live or die, that don't make a lick of sense to me.
Troy! Did you hire the vault thief to help you? Wow, that is low, bro. Bets off.
What? I would never do that. But, hey, looks like your people are screwed.
At least all the excitement's driving up our subscriber count. People can't get enough of this. Bets back on.
To send it on down the line to Camp Troy.
Oh, dip! Vault Thief killed Team Tyrene! In your face, Ty! All hail God King Troy!
God King? Ugh, you know how that sounds, right?
Looks like it needs another nudge.
team too. They're gonna get blown up.
No way. Team Troy's got this.
Rooting for you, Vault Thief. Just this one time.
Get that payload moving again with a quick shot.
Troy! Your team's gonna get totally roasted!
Ah, damn it! Come on, Team Troy! Kill that Vault Thief, or I'll feed you to the Grogs one limb at a time!
Just give it a little bullet push. These whiny brats are just self-obsessed. Must have spent too much time looking at themselves in the mirror. That's why they're monsters. Me? I never looked in a mirror once, and I'm doing fine. Just fine. It's stuck. Jostle it free with a few bullets.
Drive. Name's Parisa. I'll open that Outrunner, let's ride. We've got ourselves a driver. If you can prove that you're the Sultan of Stunts, you'll become the official driver of Grog Loop. Grog Loop. Get quick, Slick. That fat wheel makes a cyclone look tough as hell. You definitely want some of that.
Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
Tired of wasting cash on respawns? Look no further. 4 out of 5 doctors wish they'd got this one first.
Thank you.
shouldn't have.
Into the holy fray!
Tyrene protects me!
The darkness embrace! Wow! Yeah!
You live life lightly!
Make me into a stew!
This should be fun.
Well, didn't quite explode, but I guess that'll do. Trust the COV to make a bomb, right? But in any case, both teams are dead, so I'd call it a win. Score one for Team Jacobs. Come on back when you're ready.
Hey. Hey, Troy. All your followers are, like, super duper dead. Just a little FYI.
Ty, the Vault Thief killed both of our teams.
Oh, butthurt alert!
Yeah.
grab, VH. Now bring that oversized death donut back to the kitchen, right?
I was meant to fly!
He is hoping the Calypsos keep making their followers kill each other over petty bullshit. Makes our job a hell of a lot easier. Pleasure working with you again, smooth operator.
And if you take out my competitor's signs, I'll cut you some slack on the time. That all rhymed!